Welcome to the NCES Distance Learning Dataset Training, or DLDT, system. The DLDT is an online interactive tool that allows you to learn about NCES data across the education spectrum and evaluate its suitability for particular purposes. The DLDT online training modules are designed to introduce you to NCES, its many data products, their design, and considerations for use to facilitate successful analyses. The DLDT modules provide information about specific NCES datasets and online tools needed to find published reports, acquire, access, and explore data, and create data files. The modules also explain how to conduct analyses using selected statistical software packages and/or by using online data tools provided by NCES. This training system has been designed to provide maximum flexibility in answering questions you may have about the NCES datasets described within it. Beginning with the fundamental question, are these data for me? The DLDT allows you to access the information you need at your own pace. It provides instruction in how to properly use NCES public use and restricted use datasets. All of this training and information can be found on the NCES DLDT website. Let's take a look at some of the training options offered in the DLDT. For new users, the common modules provide information to help explain NCES data across the education spectrum. General information about NCES, surveys and administrative data collections, published data products and reports, research methods, overviews of many online tools that are available to help users access and analyze NCES data, and how to access public and restricted use datasets. Maybe you already know what you're looking for. The dataset-specific modules provide both general and detailed information about specific studies conducted by NCES and how to use and analyze the particular datasets appropriately. The DLDT is organized by the type of data collected so that you can easily find datasets of interest. To review the different dataset topics, you may select the tabs here. The DLDT is a great place to learn about important information and appropriately use data in order to explore research questions and test hypotheses.